operated for group management of the graduation outside of the RC. Also, the owner of the Mitchell RC in the division. This is the second annual that we do this. It got bigger from last year. We thank the convention center, thank you for the invite. It was awesome. We always look forward to it. We can do it again in the future. And it's a long, tiring weekend, but we love it. And hopefully we can do it again. Also want to thank my rangers, the guys that helped to go last year. They came back. And we also got some new guys that came in to the club. We have about 60 plus members already that back up the hobby. So we're going to start the first category. I'm excited about this one because I don't even know what the results are. Let's have a custom and paint. So let's see who are the winners. First getting the third paint. This was voted by the public. It was the public choice. Okay, for custom paint, looking at 27 votes. Third place with 27 votes. Monster Energy Drink, Ricky De La Cruz. With 32 votes, second place with a red and white, Manny Bueno. Second place, 32 votes. Manny, is Manny here?
No, not that.
For first place with 35 votes, Volkswagen Beetle, Ricky De La Cruz. Okay, now we're going to do that Nitro 8-scale, Andro. Nitro 8-scale, Andro. Third place, Ricky with his DTV by Alpha Racing. Second place, also Ricky with his DM1 Alpha Racing. And our first place winner for HCL Nitro is Ezequiel Gutierrez Kyosho. Slayer.
Bravo.
And Texas.
How about a round of applause?